Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge, and we have a lot of clouds and fog and drizzle and slight chance of even some thunder as we go through the nighttime hours tomorrow. Be a lot of clouds around. There is the chance of a few peaks of the sunshine as we go through the midday hours into the early part of the afternoon on Saturday. And then gradual improvement on Sunday as we get certainly a lot better than what we've seen. And after that, it gets even better into the first part of next week. This is the culprit, this spinning low pressure system, which has to move across New England, and it takes most of Saturday and into Sunday morning until we do that. Behind it, though, things do improve for a while, so we'll be looking for that to happen. But in between, with still some showers and maybe some thunder to go. Here's a look at the thunderstorm activity in New York off to our west tonight. And as we go through the nighttime hours, some of these could move across. I think a lot of them fizzle out into pretty weak thunderstorms, if any thunder is left over. But certainly some downpours and showers, a possibility through the overnight hours. First thing on Saturday, we're starting off with clouds and fog. But as the day goes on, especially late morning into the early afternoon portion, it's possible that there could be some breaks of sunshine or peaks of sun, at least in between the clouds. We certainly can't promise it, though. And then in the afternoon, because that area of low pressure is moving overhead, more showers and storms break out throughout the afternoon and evening hours, particularly later on in the afternoon and into the evening hours. On Sunday, though, we start off maybe with some clouds and fog, but things look much better as we go through the day with at least partial, if not partly, sunny skies. Monday looking good as well. So there is improvement on the way, but not tonight. It's a temperature-wise steady night. Temperatures are not going to be changing a whole lot overnight. Staying in the 50s with some fog and a slight chance of thunder. Best chance, as it says there, to the west. Morning clouds and fog for tomorrow, and a few breaks of sun a possibility, but certainly not a guarantee. Afternoon thunder showers around that could spill into tomorrow evening. 60s, but with enough sunshine, we could get it into the 70s in those spots that see that sun break out. We definitely make it into the 70s on Sunday with some morning fog, but then developing sunshine and better conditions. Still the slight chance of a spot or isolated afternoon shower that could pop up in an area or two. Monday, we warm up, and then even warmer weather on Tuesday and into Wednesday. In between those 2 days, right now, it looks like there could be some heavy rain Tuesday night into the first part of Wednesday. And that's your forecast. Hope you have a great weekend. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.